Which art movement best describes you today? Surrealism? Modernism?